Watcher 2 to Cypher 9. Link established with Mos Ila spaceport. Updating encryption protocols. And transmission secure. I assume the flight was uneventful.
You're the first exciting thing here. Relieve my boredom.
You might get more excitement than you like. Tatooine's a desert world. Binary star system, minimal life forms, sparsely populated by farmers and petty criminals. Mos Ila is the sole Imperial outpost. Not normally somewhere we'd expect terrorists to congregate, but these are unusual terrorists, the Ghost Cell.
I'm listening. Continue.
Years ago, we heard rumors of a training program for hardened radicals. A terror cell specializing in stealth, infiltration, and assassination. Information now suggests this Ghost Cell is real, elite support for the Eagles Network.
What are these assassins capable of?
There are stories of diplomats beheaded, security teams murdered, but no proof of terrorist involvement. It's troubling. We're targeting Tatooine on the word of an anonymous source claiming to be a former Ghost Cell member. The source says that stopping the terrorists is a matter of conscience. He wants a face-to-face meeting.
I'll make contact. He shouldn't be hard to turn.
Profiling agrees. 74% odds. Soothe his paranoia and dispose of him when you've eliminated the cell. He's waiting for a call from a holocom terminal in town. Stay on guard. Watcher 2 out.
Hail to the Emperor! More importantly, hail to you, Master.
Watch your back.
At your service.
Waiting for days. I don't appreciate being jerked around. Who is this anyway? Who sent you?
I'm with intelligence. You don't need to know my name.
Fine, no names. I'll talk about the terrorists, but I need a guarantee. If we're going to meet, no one can know. Not the Ghost Cell, not Imperial Security.
I can't promise anything unless you tell me what's going on.
I don't trust you, and the Ghost Cell wants me dead. Not to tell you enough. There are sentry droids all around town. Imperial model, but everyone knows their holocam feeds are insecure. The Ghost Cell could use them to find me. Take out the droids and I can make our rendezvous.
No one's watching for you on holocam.
Once you've dealt with the sentries, head to the market. Give the droids holocams to a merchant named Dato Wiss. He'll send you to me.
get your safe passage, then we talk.
You ever wonder what the Empire was thinking, trying to take this wasteland? You interested in striking a blow against the Exchange? Sooner the Empire tightens the noose, the sooner most of us can ship home. Gangsters are smuggling our explosives out of Mos Ila, selling them to the Republic. We need to show them it's a bad idea.
No one steals from the Empire and lives.
Thank you. We need our explosives back, and we need to find out who's running their operation. If you'll help, I'll get you locations for all suspected stashes. But be careful. We've already lost good soldiers to the Exchange Guards.
If I need to fight, I'll fight.
If any of their men attack, search them. They must have a base, a way to communicate. Retrieving the explosives is important, but we must get to their leaders to stop this problem for good.
This is the place, yes? We were expecting something fancier.
Good droids! Many droids! You're coming to shop now? Yes. You look around.
You're Datto Weiss, right? What kind of a shop is this?
It's a droid shop. Old droids, junk droids, made new again. You want broken droids? Speak to Jawas. You want good droids? Come here.
An associate of mine asked me to drop off these holocams. Does that mean anything?
Holocams? Yes, for these we make an exchange. I get holocams, you get shiny mouse droid. Good condition.
Sorry, I don't want a droid. I brought you holocams.
And I give you mouse droid. It comes this morning, yes? With credits and instructions. Give in exchange for holocams. That is all I know. I do not ask questions when strange droids come with money. So you take it.
I don't like it, but I'll do what I have to.
Yes. Look, your droid is getting away. Better follow him.
Let's be ready to meet our source, shall we?
Nothing more for you today.
Weapons down. I don't want to fight, I just... You sure you weren't followed?
I need to know who I'm talking to. Weapons stay out until then.
Okay, I'm not gonna cause trouble. My name is Mia Hawkins. I'm not giving you the runaround, it's just... The Ghost Cell can look like anyone. Holographic disguise.
Holographic disguises will only get you so far.
They're not... Let me start over. I used to be part of Cobalt Flag, the anti-occupation group on Sullust. We fought the Empire, organized bombings and sabotage. Didn't work. Last year, Imp Security cracked down. Most of us died. I was approached by people who offered me a way out. Retraining.
They make it sound like you're a victim. You killed people.
Cobalt Flag always issued warnings before attacks. If civilians died, it wasn't our fault. Look, I don't want to get into a political argument. I did what I had to do. But right now, we've got the same goals.
You may be able to help, but it doesn't excuse what you've done.
I'm not looking for excuses. The Eagles people smuggled me into Tatooine, brought me to this weird empty village in the middle of the desert. The Ghost Cell lived there, a few dozen fighters from around the galaxy, training under their leader, the Old Man.
No real name, I take it?
He was... Ancient. Brilliant. He taught us how to move unseen. Kill anyone. The Old Man's village was an empty model. We could experiment with bombs, sniper fire, whatever. I spent months there. Then they started kidnapping civilians, brought them to the village so we could practice. That's when I slipped away.
A whole town mocked up so you could learn terrorism.
Those people were innocent. There are limits. They're... The Ghost Cell has to stop. I don't know where the village is. They kept us sedated coming and going, but I had a thought. The cell gets food and supplies from some smuggler in town. Name of Dragon Eyes. If we can flesh him out, he can lead us there.
We make noise, Dragon Eyes takes the bait.
Exactly. I patched together these tracking devices. Wouldn't be hard to plant them on customers in the local cantina. People who know things. Then you ask around for Dragon Eyes, loud and public. Someone's bound to try and warn him, and with the trackers, we can see who.
I start asking questions. I'll expose myself.
I know, but if someone targets you, we know it's working. I'll monitor the trackers and call you when someone gets in touch with Dragon Eyes. But work fast, okay?
Whatever you need, we're here to provide, within extensive limits, granted.
Don't be shy. Get out there.
I'm fine down here, thank you.
Ah, don't be like that. You're one of us now. It's a squad tradition.
You're saying you've all cavorted around on stage like a bunch of loons?
We say yes. Will you do it?
So the Imperials come in with three astromech droids, and I'm thinking to myself... I see. You want something? I'm a little busy here.
I'm looking for a man. Dragon Eyes. You heard of him?
Dragon Eyes. Eh, doesn't ring any bells, but that don't mean much. What's this guy to you?
The two of us have shared interests. A meeting could be profitable.
Well, I'll keep an ear out, but I can't promise much.
We'll start questioning the others. A few credits may loosen lips.
Good news. An old Rodian left the cantina a few minutes ago. Fidgety. Nervous. I'm tracking him. Might be going to Dragon Eyes. The bad news is, ghost cell assassins are all over. They're coming to kill you.
How do you know they're after me?
They're watching the cantina. Don't see anyone else they'd want to kill. They've got stealth tech and street clothes. No way to find and fight them all. You need to get them off your back and now. Take the offensive. Draw them into an ambush.
That's not a bad idea.
Grab a speeder out of town. There's an old wind farm not far. Plenty of cover. And dust's good for jamming stealth. Should hide the bodies, too. Look, I have to go. They'll be looking for me. Talk later.
I wonder if anything important would ever happen.
Your smuggling ring is broken. Here's everything I could salvage.
Excellent. I was hoping that was you I was hearing about. The local authorities have been all in a dither about an unprovoked massacre of suspected exchange members. I hope this compensates you sufficiently for your time. Mos Eila feels more secure already.
Of course.
At your service, sir.
come out. The wind speaks your name. The sand would bury your corpse. You have asked improper questions. The old man has determined your fate.
Really? Then I have a surprise for you.
We shall see.
All dead? What did you do in here? Forget that, you're amazing. Did they hurt you?
The assassins are finished. Don't think they'll tell us much, though.
Not in their condition. You look... Never mind. If you hadn't stopped them, they would have come after me. I don't know how to thank you.
I don't need gratitude. Let's just get the job done.
But I... Fine. Another time, maybe. Let me take a look at you. They use poison sometimes. Even a scratch can be nasty.
What kind of poison?
Something from one of the native plants. Now can I take a look?
I didn't mean to offend you.
Of course. Here we go. The wounds aren't too bad, but...
Now they're worse. You are going to fall. Then the traitor will share your fate.
Still alive out there?
Still alive. Can't say the same for the ghost cell hit team.
That's something, anyway. Now, while you were fighting, I think the Tracer's got a lock on Dragon Eyes. Let's meet up before this call gets intercepted. There's a trading post near our man's location. I can make it there.
If it's dangerous, I could meet you back in town.
That's... No, it's okay. After what you just did, the ghost cell will be distracted at least a little. I'll wait for you in one of the storage areas. Should be safe, if you're quick. And if... I have to go. You made it, huh? I had a detonator primed just in case. I can probably turn it off now.
I could do without being blown to bits by an ally.
Suppose so. I told you I tracked down Dragon Eyes. Your trap led straight to the terrorist supplier. Real nasty sort named Milos Varda. He works for the local crime syndicate. Group called The Exchange.
What's The Exchange's role on Tatooine?
I don't know a lot about them. The Exchange runs spice, gambling, extortion, broken legs and blown up speeders. Not a shock their guy's connected to the ghost cell. Milos must get supplies through Mos Illa and ship them to the village.
We need to know how he does it. I'll pay him a visit.
I'm sure he has Exchange protection, but his house isn't far. Afterwards, we can meet back here.
Thank you.